NXT Cruiserweight Championship. NXT, of course, with their own.
Todo, es todo. Esta noche. Gracias.
Sportsmanship shown as we start this matchup. Again, NXT, the Great American Bash this coming Sunday over on Peacock, 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific, as Mysterio and Escobar lock up center of the ring. Santos Escobar saying that Rey Mysterio believed in him, and it would be an honor. Oh, kick out by Rey to share the ring with Mysterio tonight. May the best man win.
Well, I promise you this, show any deference to Rey tonight and you are completely finished, Santos Escobar. Santos is battle-hardened enough to understand that, though.
And Escobar working on the left leg of Mysterio. Great strategy here. Take the speed and quickness away from the legendary luchador, the Hall of Famer, the former world champion, Rey Mysterio. We were talking earlier today, Wade, about this matchup. And we understand we have a special guest in attendance here in New Orleans tonight, high above the arena in a skybox with all his friends. There's the United States champion, Austin Theory. Theory will face the winner of this matchup with the title on the line, and a kick out almost had him to Escobar.
Hey, when you're a champion, Cole, you can afford an entire skybox to yourself.
And Santos Escobar, as Theory looks on, I believe, and we were talking about this earlier today, Wade, that this is the biggest match of Santos Escobar's career so far.
Undoubtedly. Look, there's the potential for gold on the line if Santos can get through Mysterio here. But just the fact that he's in the ring with his idol, a man he's studied for 30-plus years at this point, it's an incredible moment for him, and he needs to make sure he's not swallowed up by that moment.
Does that put you off a bit if you're Escobar and you're in there against a man you've idolized your entire life?
Yeah, there's probably an element of the build-up to this match, absolutely. But once that bell rings, Santos has got in fight mode, as we just saw.
Mysterio with a slap of his own. And one from Escobar as well, and now things are starting to heat up. Again, an opportunity at the United States Championship is on the line. Down goes Escobar, second rope in position, perhaps for a 6-1-9. And Escobar, again, knows Mysterio so well. Slides out of harm's way, but Mysterio launching himself over the top rope. Mysterio in control.